They took up the catwalk, but we can extend the dam in the control room. That should get us across. Let's go.
Target. ETA to the Gozu district is on track.
Excellent. Herrick, found what you wanted. Sending you the coordinates now.
Is that my couch? Shepard, we need to get to the central column before Cerberus sets off those bombs.
Resistance. I think they're sending forces your way.
They're messing with the support columns. We have to stop them. We can get to the bomb controls once the access panels are open. This way. Got it. Those bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle Cerberus.
Detonation sequence confirmed. ETA 5.
Three left. Two more. Just one to go. Clear the room.
Malfunction detected.
This way, Shepard. Over here. We're clear. Good. Nyrene,
Things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing through the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Just get to the rendezvous point. That's all that matters.
Not in my world. Nyrene out.
So, how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
How do you know that? Could be the Talons. Never mind. Damn it. Az, there are adjutants here. Track our progress and seal the rooms behind us.
Yes, Arya.
With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to with you.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should get a move on.
With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one.
Don't let them through!
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Door's unlocked. Let's get out of here. doorway leads to the Gozu district. Look out!